What up? Fuck. What up, y'all? Y'all already know who the fuck it is, man. Well, I'm back with another commentary. I know I ain't did this shit in a while. I've been chilling for real, not, you know, thinking about shit about my channel, trying to, thinking about getting a new mic, get my damn computer fixed so I can edit my channel more. Trying to see what's up with other fucking. Trying to see what's up with the fucking computer, like, it's fucked up, but anyway, man, I know it's been a minute since I uploaded this 2K shit, but I'm back at this shit, and I got a few more, I just need more likes on the shit I uploaded, a few more likes I uploaded shit, but today, man, I know all of y'all, I meant to do a video on that very same day that the Cavs won the fucking championship, first ring ever, first in 52 years, we have not won shit. That was our first win, and I was hype as fuck, happy as fuck, I damn near cried, no lie, keep it fucking real, damn near cried, was happy for him and shit. And you know they did a fucking parade for it in Cleveland, downtown Cleveland. I went to that bitch. That bitch was fucking lit, man. But it was crowded. It was crowded as fuck. 1.3 million people, man. I never seen no shit like that before. That's first time winning for the Cavs. Anyway, I'm gonna tell y'all about all that shit that happened. Anyway, woke up at like fucking 8 o'clock in the morning, woke up, washed up, all that good shit. I met up with two of my friends. We went there, met up with two of my friends. One lived down the street from me, so you know, he linked up with me at the house and shit. The other one, we met him at the rapid station to take the trains and shit. And man, was it so many fucking cars. Oh my god. Parking lot was full. I never seen shit like that before in my life. That parking lot was full as fuck. Especially where I live, you don't see shit like that at all. You don't see no damn type of diversity, barely. This shit, I live in a poor ass city, for real. But we ain't gonna speak on that, we even off topic for. So me and one friend met at the RTA station, the Rapid. So we get there. It's so many fucking people, man. So many, to the point where they had to fucking, where the train was full, it couldn't make no more stops. We got on, luckily, got our spots, got some good spots. We didn't get to sit down though. We stood the whole time, but it was cool. We rode on the train, met some cool people. People talking to us and shit. Everybody chanting Cleveland and shit. You know, all that shit. Chanting Cleveland. What else did they come up? Chanting 216. It was just fucking crazy. I never seen shit like that before, man. Chanting 216, chanting, what else did they chant? I forgot what else, if anything else, I forgot. But yeah, we rode that train the whole way, got there, hella people getting off. And never seen no shit like this before. 1.3 million people in downtown Cleveland, that's fucking crazy. So we get there, we go outside and whatever. It's hot as fuck. I had on my LeBron 11s, the graffitis. If y'all don't know what those are, look those up. Those shoes are fucking fire, but they hurt like hell. I don't know if it's just mine or I don't fucking know, man. But yeah, I had those on. Supporting since I ain't had no Cavs shirt or no Cavs shit on. Yeah, man, I had that shit on. It was hot as fuck. So many people out. And the streets were just fucking full. Like, you had nowhere barely to walk when you on the streets, kind of in the sidewalks. Whole street was full, sidewalks was full. The stage area was fucking full. Man, it was just so much going on. I'm trying to actually gather how, like, everything that happened that day. That's why it's taking me a good minute to talk. And if I don't get cover everything in this video, which I'm definitely not, I'm gonna cover in the next video. But I did 6 likes for the last 2K, got the 6. But I'm gonna do 7 likes for the next video, for part 2. And I'm gonna tell more on that, about everything that happened in there. And if the shit go out for a part 3 of the story, then I'm fucking need 8 likes for it. I'm gonna go ahead and do that 8 likes for that if needed. But anyway, man, it's been cool, it's been real. Like, subscribe if you're new. Keep tuning in on my shit, man. Turn your notifications on. I'm out this bitch, man. I'm about to go record another video or upload. I'm about to upload some more videos, but man, yeah. Alright, man, it's out. It's been real. Peace, man.